But our main focus for prototyping today is here, to learn unknown unknowns, to learn unknown unknown. So this is something you never thought about. You never thought about. Okay. For example, if I were prototyping this, okay, this something to carry my liquid, something to carry my liquid. Just imagine. And I may be aware of, okay, I need to make this the top so it closes very well. Okay, I need to have a precision for lid to close very tight. That's known, right? I need to do that. And maybe I need to find out the way to, I don't know, find out a way to, you know, put the color on this thing. But, you know, I know that I need to put the color on this thing. So all I need to do is I need to look for the way to color this thing. Right? That's easy. That's known unknown. I don't know how right now, but I can look it up, probably. But what I really want to learn in a very early stage is that something I might be missing. Maybe I never thought about my user having this, I don't know, in the bag and walking around with it. I never knew that. I never imagined that. So I want to learn something like that. Something that I never thought of. Thank you. Something that I never thought about. That's unknown unknown. Learning unknown unknowns. So your prototyping for KO Edge today is to learn your unknown unknowns. Alright? Because if you have known unknown, look it up. Ask experts. It can be solved. It's easy. Right? If you're unknown, if it's your known known, spend some time to figure that out. That's easy. Okay? In the process, you will do this. But very early stage, you want to find out, this is your blind spot, so to say. This is your blind spot. You don't want to have a lot of blind spot in your project, right? So you want to find that out and bring it to here. And at the very end, you'll bring it down to here. So that, you know, kind of me trying to explain about prototyping in the process of design process. So, and then here's some, you know, the key mindset for four types of different prototyping. So here is improvement, right? You're dealing with known known. Here is an invention. You're trying to invent something to tackle your known unknown. Here, you need an insight. You need to go say, aha, I never knew that. I learned that, okay? I found my blind spot. So that's the mindset I really want you to try to focus. So when you're prototyping today, try to focus somewhere around here, okay? And I'm saying it because I'm pretty sure I'll see a bunch of you guys try to improve the precision or the quality. No, 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 no. Okay? You're not in that stage. At the later stage, you will be doing this. But today, try to stay somewhere around here. Try, especially here. I want you to try to see the blind spot. Okay?